I guess we could show this. Trump today announcing he's launching his own line of footwear. I don't know if, Paul, you're going to be picking up a pair of these, but the most expensive pair apparently come in at a steep $400. But, you know, it goes to show you can have the most expensive shoes money can buy, but you can't outrun the long arm of the law.